On skateboards, diving through flaming hoops.
Then came the breakdancing.
OAPs.
Who dropped their pants?
It was truly a moving performance.
It was just so graceful.
I didn't just like it.
I loved it.
Midway through,
I stopped them.
He gives them
a glass slipper.
A pair of roller skates.
The golden buzzer.
Now that's a Cinderella story.
Hello.
Hello to you.
Hello to you.
Did you go into my wardrobe?
I am Sean Miley Moore.
Hello.
It's cool to see all my family again. It's like double trouble for the biggest show in the world and to see my home.
The Show Must Go On by Fabulous Freddy.
It's a little bit funny. And this feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
Goodness, I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition. Yes.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy, so endearing.
The Show Must Go On by Fabulous Freddy.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are? Behind the curtain, and low in the pantomime, hold the line. Does anybody wanna take it anymore? The show must go on. The show.
The show must go on, 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 yeah, the show must go on.
The vulnerability in your performance, because it makes me think that you don't realize actually how amazing you are.
I'm very nervous.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing my own song called Last Night, which is about when you wake up on a Sunday and you've got beer fear of what you did the night before. If anyone can relate to that.
Take it away.
Okay, I'm going to play it on my guitar. Last night I told you I loved you, woke up, blamed it on the vodka. I genuinely thought I was dying and I could see that smile you were hiding. Last night I told you I need you, that's the last time I drink tequila. Super lemon and this I kick soaking, I start crying and verbally assaulting. Last night I asked you to marry me, that's when I remembered the brandy. I wake up and claim I didn't say it, screwed if I ever wake up in Vegas. Wish I could stop, and I'm not joking. Drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave, and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Last night I called you a loser. I think that was after flaming Zambuca. I shouted at you, do me a favor, and that's when I fell off the pavement. Wish I could stop, and I'm not joking. Drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave, and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Cause I'd love to learn when to shut my mouth. Wake up in the morning and be in my own house. Do one last shot and know when to stop. No more photos on Facebook of me doing the robot. Know when to leave and when to lock my front door. Stop waking up and cheesing in a bed full of people. Sitting in a cupboard with my weird best friend. But I'm only young, so I'm not gonna pretend. I wish I could stop, cause I'm not joking. I love drinking too much and socially smoking. Don't wanna stop or learn to behave, amen. And I hate just missed another day again.
You have completely and utterly got me sold.
That song there,
it's going straight on my iPod. I'll tell you what, it's clever, kind of rappy, singy. Yeah. It's funny, it's intelligent the way you put your lyrics. I love it.
I really love it.
I get it. You know what? That song could be a number one record, Gary, couldn't it?
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago.
I'm jealous of the rain. It falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. Cause I wish you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Honestly,
Wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Hope I did him proud.
You did do him proud, son. You did. I don't know what to do. Do I go? Do I stay?